ओम महागणपते नमः, ओम नारायणाय नमः। टुडे वी शैल सी स्टैंसा नंबर 44। वैकुंठः पुरुषः प्राणः प्राणदः प्रणवः पृथुः हिरण्यगर्भः शत्रुघ्नो व्याप्तो वायुरधो क्षजः। वैकुंठः, वैकुंठ मीन्स् इट्स अबौट ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु इज वी नो, बट इन संस्कृतम वी हैव सम अदर मीनिंग्स ऑल्सो, लाइक इट्स अप्लाइड ऑन तुलसी इज कॉल्ड वैकुंठ। द मोर द फाइन मीनिंग इज द 24th डे ऑफ द मंथ ऑफ ब्रह्मा इज कॉल्ड वैकुंठ, बिकॉज वी हैव मेजरमेंट्स ऑफ ब्रह्मा, 100 इयर्स ऑफ ब्रह्मा इज इक्वल टू 311 ट्रिलियन इयर्स, विच आई हैड ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू एंड आई हैव रिटन इन माय बुक सर्च इन सीक्रेट सेक्रेट हिंदुइज्म, द कैलकुलेशंस आर गिवन। So it has a very significant meaning because Bhishma is explaining the concept of the cosmos, the universe through Mahavishnu. So I would say that, but it's okay. Vaikuntha, we can take it as an abode of Vishnu. Purushaha, Mahapurushaha, Purusha Sukta we have. He's a Lord. He's a Atma, complete Atma. Purushaha is a Purushottama, we say, you know. Purushaha is a person. He's a person, we can say in a common noun, a very broad word. प्राणः ईसी ऑक्सीजन फॉर अवर ब्रीदिंग। प्राणो ब्रह्मे दिव्य जानात प्राणाध्यैव कल विमानि भूतानि जायन्ते। वेदा से प्राणः इज ऑक्सीजन। प्राणदः, बिकॉज ऑफ दह इज अ गिवर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, इज अ गिवर ऑफ लाइफ ब्रेथ। प्राणदः प्रणवः, प्रणवः इज द विषय, प्रणव मंदिरम इज द यूनिवर्स। प्रणवः मीन्स अ यूनिवर्स, हि इज अ यूनिवर्स। Now, pranava, the pranava mantiram is om. Now om is the average sound of the cosmos as proven by NASA and everybody, even ISRO you can check up. The average sound of this universe is om. It comes into the context of om. So he is the pranava. Pranava means universe, we can take it. Hiranya garbha, golden womb. When it was the infinite dot and the universe banged, big bang theory, when the light and others spewed out from those infinite dot, at that first 3 seconds, everything was golden. Everything was golden. So it's been said that even the infinite dot, which we cannot see, must be golden. So he is a Hiranyagarbha. The first 3 seconds, when the universe has been formed, it was completely golden. Hiranyagarbha, Shatrughno, Shatrughnaha. Now Shatru means, we know, enemy, virodhis or enemies. Gnaha, you have to be very careful. Gna is wife, so third ga, but it is fourth ga. Gnaha is a destroyer of enemy ship, whatever it is, enemyism or whatever you want to call, not the enemy as a person, but he will destroy the character of unfriendliness. All those viruddhas and all, he will. So you will not have any enemy ship, you will have only friendship. So he is the Shatru Gnaha. Gnaha is remover, destroyer of enemies, not enemies, Shatrutvam. Vyaptaha, Sarvavyapi, he is all pervading. Vyapto is Vyapta, it's an adjective form. Vyapta is all pervading of Vayuhu. So Vayura Dokshajaha, it is there. So I would split it as Vayuhu, the Ra will go away in the Sargasanti, Vayuhu plus अधः, अधोक्षजः बिकम्स अधः प्लस अक्षजः। नो वायुः, यू नो, वी नो इज अ प्राणवायु, ही इज द ऑक्सीजन, ही इज एयर, इज ऑल परवेडिंग एयर। नो अधः मीन्स डाउन। इन संध्यावंदन मंत्र वी हैव ऊर्ध्वाय नमः, अधराय नमः, अंतरिक्षाय नमः, भूम्यै नमः, विष्णवे नमः, ब्रह्म, लाइक दैट वी हैव। सी अधः मीन्स डाउन, वी पॉइंट अवर एनक्लोज्ड टू हैंड्स, टू पाम्स, एंड देन वी वर्शिप डाउन ऑल्सो। Adaha means down, means it signifies it below the earth. The earth is floating on a vacuum, right? Which direction we do not know outside the earth, whether it is east or west, depends on the sun and how we rotate to the sun and how the sun's light is exposed on the earth becomes the east. But down, we do not know the measurements, we do not know where it is, what it is. So he says, Vayu Adaha Akshajaha. Now Akshaja is a very good word, means Mahavishnu is called Akshajaha also as an applied Abhiyukta Artha. But Akshajaha, pure Sanskrit, means thunderbolt. So he is a thunderbolt. You can also say diamond is another word, applied word, but I would take this thunderbolt because he is the energy. Thunderbolt is the energy not only in the akasha, in the heavens, in the sky. You get earthquakes. So he is a thunderbolt even down. Adaha, that's what Bhishma points out to Yudhishthira. See the knowledge, see the depth, see the profound understanding of the universe by Bhishma. See the words he uses. So he is a Vayuhu, Vyapta Vayuhu, all-pervading Vayu and Vayuhu, and he is the Adaha, he is the Akshajaha, the thunderbolt, the energy. We require energy. Even diamonds are there below the earth. So I am taking the word thunderbolt. So he is the energy per se, in totality, everywhere. He is the form of energy, whether you take Vaikuntha or whether you take anything. And one has to be very careful not to take the word kunda, because that will give a different meaning. So Vaikuntha is a combined word. So it's abode of Vishnu, or I would take it as the 24th day of the month of the Brahma, but normally it is associated with Mahavishnu. Vaikuntha is a abiding place of Mahavishnu. So I shall give you the numbering of these words now. 405 is Vaikuntha, 406 is Purusha, 407 is Pranaha, 408 is Pranadaha, 409 is Pranavaha, 410 is Prithuhu, 411 is Hiranyagarbha, 412 is Shatrughnaha, 413 is Vyaptaha, 414 is Vayuhu, and 415 is Adhokshajaha. ओम दीर्घायुष्मान भव दीर्घ सुमंगली भव सर्व व्याधि निवारण प्राप्तिरस्तु सर्व मंगलानि भवन्तु सर्व ऐश्वर्यम् अभिवृद्धिर्भवतु तथास्तु 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 ओम।